YouTube, what's going on with y'all boys, man? We are going to be watching the day in the life of a high school streamer. I be doing the YouTube shit, I stream too, so I can tell you, bro, if this nigga cap or not. I'm gonna let you know if this is cap or not, bro. And let's get right to the video, because I can see his screen, but I just gotta put some of the shit out already. This is cap. Bro, this is cap ass video. It's 11:28. Why are you not in school right now, bro? L cap, fake cap. We see you're a Washington Wizards fan, W like me, but this is a cap video off the rip. Why say 5 a.m., my nigga? Your clock is wrong? Why even up at 5 a.m.?
As you can see, it's 6:01, but that time is wrong. It's like an hour ahead, so it's like really 5 o'clock right now in the morning. School starts at like, I believe, 7:30. As you can see, school starts in like 2 hours, so like, I'm too tired right now. I'm gonna just lay down for like a couple more minutes.
Just think, right? He talking about he tired and shit. Just look, this nigga really got up, got his camera, and laid back in his bed. Like, hold on, let me show y'all, bro. He really got up, got out of his bed, and said, yeah, guys, I'm tired as fuck right now, bruh. Guys, dude, fuck. It's fucking 6 o'clock right there. That hour, hour ahead, dude. Look at my phone. One piece. Oh, fuck. Man, me know you're not tired no more, bro. You got your ass up to make that shit. Come on. Come on, I'm tired. We know you don't wake up at 5 a.m. on the daily, but this is only for the vid, bruh.
All right, what am I gonna wear today?
Oh, you got L drip.
I'm gonna be my outfit for today. So I got these gray sweatpants. You feel me? They're not gray. They're kind of like dark gray in a way. As you can see, it's about to be like 50 degrees like all day.
Move that, bro.
I don't know why. It's usually cool.
Push up.
So I should be good. I don't need like a
hoodie. Move that camera up a little bit.
Of course, I gotta wear my merch, bro. You feel me, bro? Imagine being a YouTuber and not wearing your merch like basically like
L
every
drip.
Day.
L
this
drip.
Couldn't be me, bro. Shirt is just too clean, bro.
As L
you
drip.
See, we got the black Dreams of Future shirt. Very clean, very clean. Which is also available at webbymerch.com.
I'm not buying that shit. L drip. L drip.
And then I have these like little bracelets I'm gonna wear. So yeah, that's
yeah, hell no.
All right, now that I got my fit ready, I'm gonna go take a shower real quick and like clean up.
Yeah, he's one of those, bro. He's one of damn boy. You take a toothbrush, nigga. Bro, I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. Like that shit been through the ringer. You gotta change that motherfucker right now, bro. When your toothbrush is at the point where the size is coming out like a dog brush. That's like some shit I threw to my dog, bro. Yo, you nasty as shit, bro. Oh, God. Nigga, that is some shit I threw to my dog, cuz. Throw that shit in the trash. You dirty as shit. Yo, cut, you dirty as shit,
showering, bro. And stuff like that, but basically, like, last night, I was, like, doing this assignment, like, this project that's due. I was basically up all night doing it, but, like, I ended up, like, finishing it, but I never submitted it for some reason. I just got tired. But basically, it's, like, a practice, like, resume that you have to, like, make. But it's kind of like a group project with this kid named Sean. Bro, I hate when people are named Sean, but their name is spelled, like, S-E-A-N.
That
like, bro, your name is
Sean?
Seen. Anyways, I'm just gonna go ahead and submit this real quick before I forget. Alright,
what's your grade, bro?
Breakfast, you feel me? I wanted to have like something like kind of hot.
Bro, no one makes breakfast. If you're in high school, you make breakfast every morning. You're a weirdo, bro. It's not possible.
So yeah, something slight.
It's not possible, bro.
Alright, so as you can see, this is the final result. You feel me? We got the waffles. I need to pour some honey on there. And then I got the hot cocoa chilling right here. You feel me? This joint is fire, I ain't gonna lie. I haven't had hot cocoa in so long, bro. Yo, W or L breakfast? Let me know right
L
now.
L breakfast, bro. That shit
right,
ass
so while
is fucked,
this,
bro.
I'm gonna watch this show called JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. And basically,
oh, hell nah, bro. He get, bro. Hell nah. He not getting it right,
my
bro.
My sister, people in my class, like, they keep telling me to watch the show. I'm on episode 3 right now. Like, it's
bro,
kind of
JoJo,
hard to like, know what's going on.
Thank you, One Piece Dick,
I'm gonna give it a shot.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie to you, One Piece Dick, bro. Let me explain to y'all. He had a One Piece bed above his bed. He had a One Piece home screen. Now I got another. Bro, you're a One Piece dick, bro. You're not Luffy, bro. You're not Luffy, bro.
Like
damn, bro, you on that nigga dick, bro. He really sat here and recorded some right, so breakfast. What do you look like though? Show your face, cuz.
Oh, shoot. I don't think I told you guys, bro. Yo, I finally got my first car, bro. I don't think I told you guys this. Yo, hold on, bro. Hold on. Let me give you guys a little car tour real quick. Yo, peep the whip, man.
We don't give a fuck about no car tour, bro.
Hold on.
If you ain't no Hellcat, Scat Pack, SRP edition, bro, we don't give a fuck about no, bro. We don't give a fuck about no car tour, nigga. Come on, bro. I don't care about that SRP Scat Pack. Go to the edition, cuz.
As you can see, we got the Volkswagen. I think 2011. Shit, you feel me? Look at yo, peep the whip, man.
Bro, give that to the fucking right now, but I ain't got no fucking.
What y'all thinking
Hellcat,
about
bro.
This? I'm gonna give you guys an inside
tour. That's 0 out of 10, bro. Like that shit,
it is
bro.
A little dirty right now. I
bro, get your, oh my god, get your dirty ass car off this shit, bro. Get your dirty ass car off that shit, bro. If we ain't got motherfucking SRT Scat Pack Hellcat edition, we don't give a fuck about that shit. Track off that motherfucker too, or we don't give a fuck, bro.
As you can see, this is the back seat, you know what I'm saying? All the ladies are familiar with this area. Yo, rate this car 1 through 10, you feel me?
Three.
First car, bro, this is so
three.
Fire.
And it don't got
wait,
no, it don't got for
this,
the step
time is like an hour ahead. But anyways, it is time to end school now, you feel me? Sadly, but anyways, I'm gonna catch y'all when I'm there.
Bro, we don't give a fuck about none of that, bro.
Last night you get the first start as a pro.
Bro, we got the step pack SRT going in the edition, bro. Oh, I know where you at, bro. Oh my god, I know where you at, bro. I know the school. This school in my area, bro. Boy, that door start with a D. Oh, D! We on your ass, bro. Oh my god, we on your ass, bro. Yeah, bro, we're good fuck, bro.
Look, if you're ambitious, you're young, you want to make money, and you see all these different guys balling online, right? You see the gurus, you see the social...
All right, so I'm finally back in school, and I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. I low-key have like a lot of homework to get done like by tonight. But before I do that, I'm gonna do something else real quick. So as you guys know, I recently made merch, right? And a few people ordered merch like while I was sleeping last night. So I just need to package up these new orders and ship them out real quick. All right, so last night I got 3 orders for the merch, right? So I have a black large and a purple large and then a pink small. So basically the process of like packaging orders, I'm gonna show you guys real quick. First, I start off by folding the shirt and then putting them into the plastic rack right here. And then I put one of these size stickers on them. And then I put them into the poly mailer. And then I put the shipping label right here. And then I'll just ship them out like that, so. Alright, so as you can see, I got all 3 orders packaged up very beautifully. Now I gotta print the shipping label out real quick. Yes, sir! And boom, the packaging is done. Now all I have to do is just ship it out. I'm gonna just go ship them out and maybe get a smoothie or something. Gotta keep your loved ones safe, man, at all times. All right, so as you can see, we successfully shipped out those orders, man. Shout out to everybody who bought merch, bro. I genuinely love y'all boys so much. Like, you guys are literally a part of history, bro. Because this is my first ever merch drop. Like, I'm having plenty more. Like, this merch will eventually be, like, OG. Because I'm going to be a big YouTuber, bro. I'm going to make it in this YouTube scene, bro. I promise you, bro. Shout out to everybody who bought merch, bro. Y'all literally some goats.
I'm not going
to
big Rob, bro.
Genuinely, bro.
I'm not going to big Rob.
Alright, so I'm finally back home, you feel me? And I'm not gonna lie to you, I low-key have a lot of homework to do. I mean, not really. I just, like, been procrastinating a whole bunch of assignments. And, like, I just, like, need to get them done ASAP. And this worksheet here is from my independent living class that I just didn't do when I was in class. So I have to, like, do it for homework now. As you can see, it's not looking good, bro. But, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. I have to get this stuff done. So I'm gonna just do it.
Bro, what you look like, bro? Bro, I'm trying to see what you look. Damn, man! My man got, like, 8 monitors, bro! Fucking Naruto fast as fuck. Alright, bro, chill that shit.
Holy bro, I just finished all those assignments in like 20 minutes, bro. I'm him, bro. I'm honestly that guy. But anyways, enough of that. It's time to stream, man. So I'm about to set up my stream. So for today's stream, I literally have no idea what I want to do. Like, I literally stopped playing games. So, like, I literally have nothing to do on stream. Like, my stream would be just so random nowadays. Where my boys at? Where my boys at in the chat? Yeah. Yes, sir.
He got motion, yes, though.
Yes, sir. What's good, chat? Chat, how y'all day been, man? How y'all day been? How y'all doing,
bro? He got the motion,
yo,
though.
Chat, bro. Oh, my gosh, bro. I miss y'all boys so much, bro. What's good? Yo, if you type in chat, you're racist. Like, nah, I'm playing. Oh, chat, by the way, I'm uploading weekly on YouTube, bro. Look at my brothers and sisters, man. Oh, my gosh.
He got the motion, so much, though. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Alright, so I just finished streaming, right? So I'm watching my friend stream right now, and bro, literally me and him go way back. Like, bro, ever since, like, me and him have been friends, like, online, like, for, like, a year. And he finally got on this Twitch grind, and bro, he literally has been blowing up in these past couple of weeks. Like he started streaming, like, 2 weeks ago, and he's already going, like, so crazy. Like, he's low-key inspiring me to stream now, bro. But yeah, he's been going crazy, bro. Shout out to him, bro. Bro, I'm telling you, when you're grinding, you need to surround yourself with other people who are grinding as well, just so you guys always, like, motivate each other, you feel me? But yeah, back to my stream, you feel me? Here go to stream analytics. It was a very calm stream. Nothing crazy at all. It was just a chill vibe, bro. Honestly, I was just talking to y'all the whole time. Like, I reacted to videos. Like, we were just, like, in Discord and stuff. It was just a calm stream, bro. If you want to catch my live streams, you feel me? Twitch.tv/WebbyGames3, bro. And I'll obviously put it in the link in the description, of course. Y'all should for real come to the live streams, bro. There's such a vibe, bro. But yeah, it's currently 8 o'clock
right now, bro. That's all I care about right now, bro.
Right now, so I'm about to go eat some dinner real quick. Alright, so here at a post-stream
YouTube. Oh, me eating lavish. Oh my god, bro. Me and my mans, bro. Bro, that this nigga is lucky as fuck, bro. Oh my god, bro. Nigga, that is the meal from the heavens, cuz. Nigga, bro, I'm telling you, me and my mans, we go to that motherfucker. Before you eat, you gotta fucking pray. You gotta sit up that bitch. Put your hands together. It's the Pentagon that's got that fucking. That shit is heavenly food, bro. But he don't know how to eat that shit. This nigga got pop. He got the Chick-fil-A sauce, but my mouth already watering. Just look at this shit through the screen. Nigga, he don't even got the Polynesian sauce, bro. If he had the Polynesian sauce, oh my god, bro. That shit would be heavy food, bro. Nigga.
So my mom just got us Chick-fil-A because my brother's actually fasting today. So like, yeah, we wanted to like break his fast with like some good food. So she just got the whole family Chick-fil-A, you feel me? Hold on, let me see if y'all walking with my order real quick. As you can see, we got the spicy chicken sandwich, you feel me? Can't forget the Chick-fil-A sauce. We got the waffle fries, Chick-fil-A, as you can see. And this is just water. So yeah, I'm about to eat this real quick and go back upstairs.
We're not jacking fucking water either.
Bro, this food is about to hit so crazy, you don't even know. Alright, so I finished dinner and I brushed my teeth. And now I can finally chill, man. Bro, you know that feeling you get where you, like, finally finish all your assignments, you finish your homework, like, you clean your room, maybe. And then you can finally relax and chill, bro. That's the feeling I'm getting right now. Feels so good to sit in this bed, man. But yeah, for the rest of the night, I'm probably just gonna watch some TV shows and just relax, bro. Yo, if you're still watching this video, comment right window. Because, like, I have two windows. There's one right there, the left one, and there's one right here, the right one. But just confuse everyone in the comment section, you feel me? But yeah, I'm about to watch my favorite show, One Piece. I'm not gonna lie to you, I don't think any show in the world can top this show. I think One Piece is probably the greatest show of all time. It's just so good, bro. I started watching it like a year ago, and I'm about to be caught up now, bro. This is crazy. Yo, let me know if you watch One Piece in the comment section.
I'm gonna see
what my One Piece fans are.
Not anyways, bro, like five, good
night. I love you guys so much.
Years?
Good night.
I love y'all so much. Yeah, bro. He like that, though.
Okay, so you vote. Very 2015. Bitch, I'm gonna let you fuck with. Okay, niggas want to fight. Okay, I don't want to fuck. Yeah. Ace pill popping, he don't ever mean much. I was dirty, but I was friends with the blood. Okay.